largest case of church abuse in France is brought to trial. The defendant is Cardinal Philippe Barbarin, 68 years old. He was put on trial accused of covering up the abuse of Boy Scouts by a priest. It can be said that this is the most important sexual abuse in the French church. Cardinal Philippe Barbarin, 68, appeared at a court in Lyon on Monday along with other senior church officials accused of not protecting children from alleged abuse by Bernard Preynat. Nine said Preynat had abused them in the 1970s and 80s to bring the case. According to many, this is a must-do in an effort to keep the French church hierarchy accountable for hiding abuse. Preynat, now in its 70s, wrote to some families to admit abuse and will be tried separately for alleged sexual violence involving 10 children. The incident was quite serious when the victims said that the top clergy had known about Preynat's actions for years, but allowed him to interact with children until his retirement in 2015. According to general information, if convicted of not reporting the priest's actions, the defendants may face a 3-year prison sentence and a €45,000 fine, $72.184. Barbarin is the highest-level French church character accused of covering up abuse. He and some other defendants are also charged with failing to assist a person in peril.